Hey guys, what's up? How are you? Welcome to my channel. I have got a fun video for you today, at least if everything goes right, it's gonna be a fun video. So we are gonna be doing an unboxing and a first impression on this IPL device right here. This is from the brand MissPeachy. So I have never used an IPL device before, so we are definitely going to be learning about this together. So like I said, this is going to be my first impression. You don't see results after the first time using it. It actually takes about 8 weeks for the full results. So I will be doing an updated video in 8 weeks, letting you know how my results went. So if you're interested in that, make sure that you're subscribed to this channel so that you don't miss that video. And also if you're excited, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. It really does help my channel out and I appreciate it so very much. And with all that said, let's just go ahead and test this bad boy out. So we're gonna open up this together. I did open it up and get the instructions out, but I haven't turned on the device. I haven't done anything else with it, but I definitely recommend, I know it seems obvious to read the instructions, but if you're one of those people like me who kind of like skims through and is like, okay, got it in a matter of like 2 seconds, then you need to hear this because I did read this a full instruction manual from beginning to end. I think that this is one of those devices that you absolutely need to read everything in here for safety and just to get the most out of this device. So first off, if you don't know what IPL devices are and what IPL treatments are. So IPL stands for intense pulse light. It's a hair removal treatment that uses broad spectrum visible light to target the hair's melanin. The melanin in the hair follicles absorbs the light and then converts it into heat, which stunts the hair follicle and prevents hair regrowth. So like I said, it's not a treatment that you're gonna see results from using it one time. You need to use it consistently and best results are seen at about 8 weeks of use. But this one does say that after about 2 treatments, you should start to see that your hair is taking a longer time to grow back than normal. So basically each treatment that you do is going to reduce the hair bit by bit. So IPL is considered safe as long as you are using the device as instructed. There are possible side effects such as skin irritation, dryness, redness at the area treated. They all should be minor side effects and they all should be temporary side effects. They do say that in very rare cases that you might develop blisters or burns, but that is if you're not using the device properly. So again, just make sure that you are reading the instructions fully before using. Here's the bad news though. IPL treatments aren't for everyone. They're only able to target hair that is a contrasting color than the skin. So I'll try to put up the chart that they include in the booklet that shows you what skin types and hair color is not suitable to use the IPL device, but basically does not work on red, gray, or very light blonde hair and black or dark brown skin tones. So you're just not even supposed to attempt it if you have any of that. Okay, so let's go ahead and open this up. This is what it looks like. So this is the actual device itself. And then you get a little bag to keep it in, a razor. Interesting. So you're supposed to shave before using the treatment. I have already done that, so I don't need this, but it is convenient that it comes with it. Okay, so look at these little guys right here. So with the IPL treatment, you wanna make sure that you're protecting your eyes and you definitely don't want to look directly at the device while you're doing a treatment because it can damage your eyes. So I knew that they were going to provide goggles because I read it in the booklet, but these are fashionable. I might have to wear these to the beach or something. Okay, so you get 2 different heads. So you have the one that's already attached and then you get another one. And the difference is there's one that is 1.3 centimeters and that one is good to tackle smaller or trickier areas like the bikini line, armpits, and lips. And then there's a 3.3 centimeter one that is used for larger areas such as arms, legs, stomach, and back. So I'm gonna be doing my legs today. So I'm going to use the bigger one, the 3.3 one. And the 3.3 one is the one that's on the device already. So that's good. And like I said, you wanna be doing this on dry skin, clean skin, and shaved skin. So I have all of that right now. So I think we are ready to begin. Another thing that I wanted to say, and I don't know if all IPL devices do this because it is the only one that I know, But this one has a skin color detection. So it has a built-in sensor that signals an error after detecting your skin tone and hair color. So when you put it up to your skin, it has a sensor that detects if you are even eligible to use this device to begin with. So I think that's pretty cool. All right, so let's go ahead and turn this on. It says hold down the power button for 3 seconds. This is, I guess this is going to be the intensity level here. So I first want to try out the built-in sensor. Okay, turn it off for a second because it is quite loud. I wasn't expecting that and I didn't want to talk over that, but I did test it and my skin color and hair color check out to use this. So we are going to go ahead and start. They do recommend to use level 1 starting off. So that is what I'm going to do. And yeah, let me just put on my cool kid shades and let's do this. All right, got the hair pulled back, got my shades on. We are ready for business. I hope you can see. I'm gonna start off with probably the bottom. So let's turn it back on. Okay, so level 1 is nothing. Like I really like don't even feel anything. And obviously, the lower the level, the longer it's gonna take for hair removal. So it's the least effective. But let me see, because we're gonna go higher than that. That's nothing. It says the low energy level has lower heat and less irritation, while the high energy level has a better effect but more pain. So choose the energy level that fits you most, but it is highly suggested to start with level 1. All right, so we're gonna go up a level. We'll just go up one by one. So go to 2. Good. Let's try 3. I was definitely expecting more pain with this. Let's try 4. Oh, okay, so that one actually I felt was hot. So I'm on level 4, and that was only one time that one I could feel that one. The other ones, like, it's barely any feeling at all. Also, I want to mention it has 7 different intensities, so we are on 4 now, and it's good. So it seems to hurt. I seem to get the ones that are hot and more painful, like around here. So I don't know if it's just that I didn't shave well enough right there, because I know that's why they want you to shave, because if you have hair, it's going to be more painful. So I think that is why it's more painful right around here, because all right here, it's fine. Oh, yep. Can feel it right around this area. All right, so we're finished with the left leg. I'm gonna do the right leg now. That actually didn't take me long to do at all. I think that I want to go up one on the intensity level just so we can test it out, you know. I want you guys to be well informed about this. So let's just go ahead and go up to 5. I don't know if you guys can see that, but we are on level 5. Also, I was wrong. These numbers do not indicate the level that you are on, not the intensity. It indicates like how many times you're using it. So just for reference, I used like 100 on this leg. So I'm going to probably use right around 100 on this, on my right leg. And of course that's going to vary per person, and yeah, but just for reference. All right, so let's try level 5 out. Also, I was about to do it. Maybe I shouldn't have worn a dress for this, probably not the best idea, but I have a tattoo right here on my foot and you're not supposed to use it on your tattoo. So we're just gonna skip that area. Start over here. Okay, 5 is not bad either. I really want to go up to 7, but I'm kind of scared to do that on my first treatment, just in case I have any like dryness or irritation that occurs afterwards, you know? All right, so I just finished up with both legs. Oh, maybe I should can take these sunglasses off now. Okay, so I just finished up with both legs. It actually was a fun little treatment. I felt like I'm excited to use this some more and hopefully start seeing some results soon. So for post-treatment care, they just say that if your skin is feeling like dry or itchy at all, just to use some moisturizer, but you want to make sure that your moisturizer doesn't have any like exfoliants in it or any alcohol. So it says for weeks 1 to 4, they want you to use it once a week. For weeks 5 through 8, once every 1 to 2 weeks, and after 8 weeks, you can use it like once a month. So that is pretty awesome. I'm very excited to continue to use this, and I'm very excited to see the end results of it. So my first impressions are it was super easy to use. It's not painful. I went to level 5. Well, here's the thing. It's not painful, but there will be like for the majority, but then there was like one or two that would just, it's not painful, but it would be like more noticeable, like more prominent heat, like a just flash of heat. But it wasn't the entire time on level 5. It was just every once in a while. And like I said, I think it's because it was like spots where I had some hair, so you could feel it a little bit more. I would have gone up to level 7 because really like it's not painful. But I am kind of want to see like how my skin does with like being red or irritated or anything like that before I go like hardcore on this, you know? And I forgot to even talk about how much it costs. So this costs $229, which is a lot of money. But if you think about having to do like laser treatments where you have to go into an actual office to have those done, it can be way, way, way more than that. And so really, if you think about it and you break it down per session, it's really not that much money, you know? So especially if it works, like we have to make sure it works. So that is why if you are not already, you should subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss the 8-week update, because that will definitely be coming. And I will let you guys know all the details on how my skin reacted for each session. And I know that eventually I will get to level 7 for sure. So I will let you know how that went. And also when I started to notice a reduction in hair and all of that, all of it, I will include in my 8-week follow-up video. So be sure to stay tuned to that. If you guys have any questions, please leave them down in the comments below and I will do my best to answer them for you. And if you have used any IPL treatments before, please let us know how yours went and when you started seeing results. I'd love to know. I'm very curious about this. I'm very excited. So yeah, that's going to do it for today's first impression. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. I hope you guys have an amazing week and I will see you in my next video. Bye.